the gate for the $500,000 Charlestown Classic. There in the gate, and they're off and racing, and the first running of the Charlestown Classic. As expected, Commentator comes right out to take the early advantage. On the outside, Mass Track moves up within three parts of a length, and Researcher tucks in down along the inside in third. In fourth on the outside, that is going to be Magnum. Between horses comes No Advantage. Delaware River out there, widest of all around the turn. Over towards the rail, Zappa gets a ground-saving trip, and then comes A, the early trailer, will be Dry Martini. Commentator and John Velasquez to show the way right there along the inside. Researcher keeping the inside advantage now within a neck of the leader. Back in third, that is Mass Track. Fourth towards the inside, No Advantage. Out there four wide to the clubhouse turn. There goes a rush from Magnum. We drop back another length on the outside to Delaware River, still in contention. Then comes Ah Day. Another two lengths to A, who's joined on the inside by Zappa. And now Dry Martini asks for a bit more. He's about 12 lengths from the front runner. A half, 47 and 2/5 seconds. And Commentator trying to take this field gate to wire, holds the lead by just a length and a quarter. Outside, Magnum is there. Down towards the inside, Researcher still within reach of the leader. Back and forth is Mass Track. Fifth to the far outside, No Advantage now asks for a bit more. Two more back to A, and then comes Dry Martini trying to close in from the back. It's still Commentator looking to take home the giant share of this $1 million purse, but Researcher, the track record holder, now emerges with a lead on the outside. Between horses, No Advantage, and Brandon Whitaker up into contention. On the rail is A. It is Researcher, Kendrick Carmouche, and the track record holder has got the lead, and another hometown favorite wins the Charlestown Classic. In second is A. Back in third is Dry Martini. It's very tight for fourth. A photo between Commentator and No Advantage. Researcher, winner of the 2009 Charlestown Classic.